So I am off on tour again soon, on a solo tour. And when I play solo, I have to take quite a lot of stuff with me, all these instruments here. And I get asked quite a lot about the different instruments, and I don't always have time to talk about it on stage. So I'm just going to make a series of short films about all my different instruments. Next up, I am going to talk a little bit about my fiddle. So, fairly standard fiddle, this. I believe it is a 19th century French violin. I bought this from Roger Claridge, who's a dealer in Oxford, who quite a lot of folk musicians have bought fiddles off, Paul Sartin and Sam Sweeney, to name but two. Fairly conventional fiddle. You'll see I have a pickup fixed to it. This is a Baggs pickup, an LR Baggs pickup, which are pretty much the best bridge pickups that you can get. Or at least they were when I last looked into it. I could be out of date, but anyway, we've gone through a lot of different pickups and we always keep coming back to the Baggs pickup. However, as with the guitar, what I tend to do is stick a microphone on as well, so you get that double input system, which is just a much better way of doing it in terms of giving a lot more options to the sound engineer. So it's a perfectly ordinary fiddle. However, the only thing that's a bit different about it in my solo gigs is that I tend to use it in open tuning. So currently this is in standard tuning, but I would tend to use it in an open G tuning. So you end up with G, D, G, D. So I like this because it has a much more kind of resonant, full sound.